this question mark bullshit on difficulty.
That's awesome.
I wonder. Is it at the highest?
I don't know. Easy, normal. It could either be super easy or horrifying.
I'm wondering if you have to unlock that.
Normal. Hey everybody, welcome to the show.
Yeah.
We got everybody here to play the super scary game for the Halloweens.
And by everybody, we mean three people.
Three people.
That's how we roll.
I'm Jeff.
Travis.
And Rod.
All right. I'm going to hand this off to Travis so he can play the scary games.
We can go.
Thank you very much.
Here we go. All
right, what are the...
I'm putting on my hood.
Dang.
There's the start game button.
That's the one that we want.
This seems like a good idea.
Mm-hmm. This seems like a great idea. How are you doing?
It's loading.
All right. Is it going to pull up with the date and the time?
Yep.
So... know if we cut it, be like, oh look, the time jumped.
No, it just records the actual video itself.
That's some fancy shit.
Oh,
I'm not reading.
Oh, but our affection.
That's a nice car. Look at that car. Is it a Corsica?
Bond that pulls us down.
Jesus.
Not bargain. What? All
right.
The words don't make sense together. Oh.
Oh, you devil you. Is that it? What is that?
It's like Gollum.
Why is the precious... Oh, hey.
Oh.
Look,
hey.
It's still light out.
Oh.
Beautiful.
Excellent. We don't have anything to fear.
Yeah.
The light of day will be our protection.
This will be super awesome because I'm going to go not towards the street.
Are you trapped?
No, I'll jump. If I can figure out what button jump is.
You don't have a flashlight.
See? Okay, so... Yeah, that's the flashlight button. Got it.
Well, you didn't say what the flash button...
What was
Do
that?
You have a zoom?
It's crouch?
Crouch? Yeah, crouch. Kind of a sneaky.
We could do sneaky.
Or is that your dash?
No. How slow is dash?
What's your sprint?
Yeah, actually, what is the sprint? I need to know that.
What are the triggers? Oh, I thought it was like, is that a trigger button?
I pushed a trigger and that came up. Maybe
Blue Island Studios.
All right. So keep in mind, right trigger, credits button.
Yeah.
Don't ever press
that's it.
There you go.
Left trigger.
Oh.
Left trigger.
Careful. Can you zoom in with your camera?
Negative.
Because there's like a little bar on top for you.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, what was that?
Quit changing the POV.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
I'm confused.
Is that focus?
Is that...
There it is. That's zoom. That's good.
Do you hear footsteps?
No.
That weren't yours?
I wasn't moving and I heard something.
It's just leaves. You're fine.
Okay.
Keep going forward.
No, see the light?
You can trust me.
Look, head to the radio tower. It's your only safety.
I don't think that's the point of the game.
Head to the
I think
bloody
the point
bricks.
Of the game is wander around and try
well,
not to
die. Well,
there's
a house there.
See those bricks?
I've seen... Oh, it's a brick thing. Hey, look, those guys are the ones that are fucking me over right now.
Where is it?
It's not over there.
I guess you just follow the path for now, or there's...
Follow the path.
No,
just like Little Red Riding Hood would have done.
I want to try and go in this brick building, because nothing could possibly go wrong
there,
inside
a building.
There
doesn't seem to be an entrance.
It's
this giant-ass fucking fence.
Oh, it's some sort of brick wall.
Yeah.
That is stupid.
It's the it's the wall of the north.
It's getting dark very quickly.
Maybe if you go back, it'll become light again.
I don't think, no. I don't really want to take
that
chance.
Look at that. The sun is still way in the sky.
Yeah.
It's like up there.
It just is getting darker.
It's fine.
Look, look. You can see the shading changing on the trees.
Fine.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Really.
It's great.
I'm not running yet because there's no reason to run.
There's a decent enough chance. Well, you'll just die horribly.
And just like,
I mean, it's fun.
Look. It's a thing.
It's a thing.
It's a thing. It's right on the path.
Yeah, I mean, but...
Go fuck it.
There's things everywhere.
Jeez.
Look at all those trees.
They put a lot of work into getting theirs out. Just a shit ton of trees in this game.
Yeah.
Hey. What was that?
I wasn't moving again.
It was a deer. It was a deer. It's fine.
Steal the car.
Yeah. GTA.
GTA, motherfucker. The music stopped,
truck.
By the way.
Look at the size of this truck. You're like not the even music. To the hood of it.
I think you're a dwarf.
I might be a dwarf.
Alright. Are we looking for Bigfoot?
Yeah.
Is that why we're in this creepy ass fucking forest?
We're gonna find Littlefoot, not the dinosaur.
Oh, Littlefoot.
Remember that movie? Good movie.
Good movie. Yeah, Land Before Time. That was...
Yeah, let's talk about Land Before Time during this shit. Horror movie fucking game.
Listen, I'm trying...
Look, a house. That looks good. Yeah, we'll go there.
Go sleep in there. I'm pretty sure it's fun.
In fact, it's getting really dark.
You know, it's... That's probably your house.
I don't think you live all the way out here.
It might be. Oh,
man, it's like incredibly dark.
Where did the sun go?
Like, I can't see shit.
Well, you should probably try and get in the fucking house.
I don't have a flashlight.
I don't have a flashlight. Bugger.
There you go. Lights are on.
No, look, there's a little Halloween
little pumpkin.
Jack-letter.
Look at him all smiley happy.
He's like, welcome home.
Left click.
I don't...
Uh-oh.
Hold on. I don't have left click. Left. I want to go inside, Mom.
Is it a trigger?
I don't want to be outside anymore.
I like that they...
Can you use the goddamn mouse to just click?
You want me to move the mouse over to you?
No, just click the door.
I'm not going to do this every time you need to open a fucking door.
You can be the mouse guy.
I don't want to be the mouse guy.
Okay, I'm going into the garage then, because fucking hell.
Look, you're going to need to learn how to use the fucking doors.
I pushed every button.
Let me see.
Hold on.
Duh.
Okay. I'm pushing.
Oh, except for that button, apparently.
I pushed it. Your controller's bad.
Your controller's bad.
Fine, I'll go back outside because nothing could possibly go wrong.
Then you just move forward, I guess. Just like that.
You have to move when you press it.
Bullshit. I pushed the same combination of buttons.
Well,
I'm pushing every button.
Don't make me figure this out for you.
We've seemed to have run into some technical difficulties.
I am good at games. Leave me alone.
Using this controller.
I'm pretty... This is... Yeah. No, see? Oh.
Mm-hmm. It's weird.
Running into it.
The use button is flashlight. I'm going to crouch this door. No jump button.
Nope.
So they have the ability to use this. There we go.
How did you do that?
I'm not telling you. Open, you piece of shit.
Okay.
This is very... So,
maybe we should...
There we go.
What?
It's like the magics.
Pressing all the buttons, huh?
That's a fucking joystick. That's not pushing shit.
That's not the joystick. That's the fucking right button, motherfucker.
You have to hold down the right button and use the trigger.
It said that.
When?
It said use the left click, hold it, and then move.
Obviously, I don't know how to read.
Apparently not. How do you... I want to zoom. How do you zoom?
That's the
you
left
know what, Jeff? You
right
play.
Stick. Right stick.
Right stick.
Jeff, should you
right
play?
Right. Push down the right stick.
Right stick.
Right,
stick.
Right stick.
Oh.
See?
Oh, you just click it.
Yes.
Whoop. I'm gonna do this now. Look at the door that I opened. I'm gonna record that right there. Recording the
you
door
see
I opened.
See the minutes going away on your recorder? They're just ticking away.
They're not going away. They're going up.
I know.
But you're gonna run out of seems to be fine.
Fine. I get to have it back now.
Yep. Yeah.
Since I had to figure out how to work a door.
Oh.
And that's how we close the door behind us.
That's how you lock yourself in with the evil.
Hey, this house is like holes. I'm still very confused by
somebody's
the size
drawing
of
Jesus
trees.
Christ, how big are these golf clubs?
I'm pretty sure I'm either very small. No, see, that one doesn't open.
Oh, no, except for it does open.
Oh,
it looks like
oh my god,
this
house has been thrashed.
Ooh,
quick, steal the TV.
Ooh, remote.
Push the button.
Hey, you don't have a flashlight.
You don't have a flashlight.
Oh, it's a phone. Appears to be dead.
Hey, there's a piece of paper there. You should click that.
I don't want to because that's how things die.
Listen, they're just like, thank you. I can't thank you enough. Come all this way out to help me out. Hey, Kate, you just went to help Kate. Oh, is that a picture of you? Swivel back.
Pictures of you.
Okay.
Oh, that's Kate and her mom.
Kate and mom.
Hello. And she likes trees, apparently, because she drew them on her fucking wall. You know how furious I would be? Somebody drew fucking trees on the goddamn wall. If you look up, there's a fucking... Oh.
I don't want to.
Hey, there's one.
Hey, Kate. Blah, blah. Too long, did not read.
Don't you forget about me. Na, na, na,
na, na. Where did somebody draw trees on the wall?
And go back out. Now turn around and look up.
Oh.
That's a Slender Man.
fuck that.
Look at that. How fucking tall the dude must be to have drawn the trees on the top of the ceiling.
You could have got a ladder.
Impossible.
I just think we're very short.
Honestly.
Because, I mean, look at the size of the door.
Maybe we're like an 8-year-old child. Hey, look, you got a flashlight.
A fucking flashlight. And cigars. Take
I want
cigars.
Cigars.
Take the cigar.
I
Take
can't.
It. Fuck this.
Play the piano.
No, don't do that.
Man. Don't do that?
Man, you're not good at playing the piano.
That's what summons him, your terrible piano playing. Everybody knows that.
I think the flashlight is making it worse. Like, I would be okay walking around and...
You can shut it off, can't you?
Yeah.
There you go.
Well, there's a thing. Huh? For Chinese takeout?
Hmm.
That's her mom.
Oh, no. Mommy died.
Mommy. Mommy,
are you my mommy?
Huh.
Lock the house.
Flashlight, batteries, extra tapes, lighter, and kerosene.
Oh.
That's what they soaked the rope in Home Alone, Lost New York.
FYI.
Da-da-da-da.
Ah!
Yes. Remember when you didn't know how to open doors?
Good times.
God, you're a dick.
Hey, I've gotten better. Yeah. I've gotten better.
You got better.
And that's outside.
Oh.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
No.
Not no. Again. Do not want to go out there.
He's just standing by the door like, nope.
Oh.
Did you hear a door?
Yeah.
Sure did.
I think that was just me closing. Yeah, closing the windows. Got it.
Oh, you're locking the windows.
Locking the windows. I think so.
That looks locked. You should lock all the windows.
What's that sound?
A wind. It's very windy outside.
Ambient noise. Why does it sound like we're at the beach?
We might be at the beach.
We're in the middle of a fucking forest. How could we be at the beach as well?
There's beaches by forest. Hey, you're locking it.
Go upstairs.
I don't want to go upstairs because I feel like there's no escaping from upstairs.
There's already no escaping from the downstairs.
You've locked everything. Well, not everything. Close to everything, but...
You've locked almost... I think you like locked almost all the doors, and the front door won't let you leave.
Oh, look. There's this bathroom. Nothing bad ever happens in bathrooms.
Doesn't look to be a shower in this bathroom.
It's a half bath.
Look at the size of this fucking half bathroom.
It's for parties.
You guests don't need to take showers, right?
So far.
Oh, yeah, that's the dirt garage door.
He apparently gets very scared easily.
Yeah.
With us walking around.
Yeah, you stop it.
Look, well, pillows. Hey, it's number two.
Okay, everybody, pause it, read it. Cool.
Yeah.
You almost gave them enough time to read it all.
Fuck you. I gave it an attempt, and then I gave up.
He gave up.
Yeah.
Sorry. Not so quickly, but...
All right, head upstairs.
There's a door.
No, I don't want to go this way.
Oh,
no.
Yeah, go that way.
Yeah.
Go do it.
Fucking do it.
Do it. Oh, man, it is fucking dark as shit up here.
Well, I'm glad we have a flashlight.
Go the other way.
Oh my god.
It's coming from inside the house. Hello?
Okay. Well, couldn't open up the door anymore.
The windows are all open.
Oh, that's probably why it's so fucking loud in here. Oh no, they're not.
Oh, I was wrong.
You're just crazy.
Maybe you should lock them.
I'm attempting, doing it the same way I was before.
Whatever. See what's in that dark closed room over there.
You know, where people hide their secrets.
Maybe there'll be an actual bath, like bathtub or shower.
Oh, that's
in here.
True. I've been wanting to take a bath.
Well, there's been no bathtub in this house, so these people must smell like shit.
Did you forget how to open the door?
I think you did. Come on. You can do it. You can do it.
Yeah.
Hey.
I might be.
Yeah.
There we
bathtub.
Go. It's upstairs, sure.
Is that? What's that right there?
It's what?
Nothing. Never mind. I'm fine.
Hello?
Hello?
What, you're looking outside and seeing shit?
No, I
what
just...
What is that?
I thought I saw
it's
like
a
thing.
It's a fucking gate. Like a
I know, but...
You know, fence someone built out of brick.
Out of brick.
I'm not sure if I want
to
keep
looking.
Man,
that thing
out.
Must have taken a fucking long-ass time to... Whoa.
Whoa.
I should keep moving.
You should
I think
go
that's what
away from the window.
It wants me to keep moving.
Oh.
Something's not happy with you. What's that fucking painting of?
What?
I don't know.
It's,
hard to say.
It's an artist rendition.
There we go. We'll just...
Oh, that's the storage.
Well, how many golf bags do you need?
You are
seriously.
The bane of my existence.
I have a lot of need to golf.
This isn't your house.
Yeah, your okay. house.
Why are you claiming Kate's stuff for yourself?
Well, obviously she's dead. So maybe...
Well, yeah, just lock yourself in the dark
good.
Room.
That's good.
I'm feeling like every time I walk into a room now, I want to lock the door.
Man, this game actually looks pretty good.
Yeah, I mean...
It's very pretty. It makes, yeah, makes it...
Oh, dude, is that a dude with a missile launcher? What is that?
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, great. Fuck it up!
This would be my room. This would be my room.
With the plants?
Yeah, you gotta have breathing shit, man.
No.
Gotta be able to breathe.
Is this another bathroom? Hey, keys.
Again.
Yeah, picked up a key. Good job.
The grabbing thing is the trigger.
There's a shower.
Mm.
That's good.
Awesome.
Yep.
All right.
I'm already, like, not a fan of this game.
Yeah. I'm not either, and I'm just watching.
We've just walked around a house.
Yeah.
What is that plugged into? How is it on?
It's solar powered.
That's the mystery here.
Magic lamp.
I unlocked it with that key.
Can you see it?
I think we should stay in this room.
Yeah, this
what
is obviously
is it?
The safest room.
Oh, Jesus.
She's an artist, and the window is broken.
Well, something came in the window.
That's not
that
good.
The glass is broken in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Look, a note.
To the woods!
Yeah.
Well,
yep, I'm looking
for it.
I'll
tell you what, I'm not having it.
That was a noise.
It was a screaming.
Well,
I feel like we should stay inside this house, guys.
We should check that window.
Yeah, I mean, might
really?
As well because there was screaming.
Just check outside.
I mean, there's obviously
you might
nothing.
Be able to go outside now, too, through the downstairs door.
How about no? I don't know.
Oh.
Not a fan.
Make sure you not shut the door.
To this room?
Yeah, I mean, it's the only way that somebody can come in, so I guess.
There we go. Because that door will stop whatever it is that broke that window originally.
No, it was good because it was locked before and then I unlocked it. So now it's good.
So now it's fine.
It's fine. We're good.
Whatever it is, can
there
you
is
just,
nothing to be
why
scared
are you coming
of?
Back in here?
Oh.
Are those batteries on there?
What?
Right there? Right there. What's that? Is that a book?
What?
That's a book. My bad. I'm sorry.
Why don't are you wanting to read books at a time like this? There's monsters about.
Monsters? Who said
because
anything
knowledge
about
is power, damn it.
This is true. Knowledge is power. Is the only thing.
You're looking around this room still.
Keep like... I think I've missed something because we had a checklist on the fridge and none of that stuff I was able to find. Except for a flashlight.
Alright.
I'll just for FYI.
Oh, Jesus. Why don't you glitch through a door? Why don't you?
I was planning on it. FYI, my finger has been, like, steady on the sprint button.
Yeah.
And just, like, holding it.
Just
ready
in
to
case.
Go.
Use that door.
Oh, really? Oh, that sounds like a good idea.
It does. Sounds amazing. Look at that. Hey, look at the kids' stuff. Go play on the thing.
Because that's what we like to do. We play on kids' things.
That was
kind of weird.
That went very horribly terrible for a joke.
It wasn't a joke.
No, whoa. It's getting worse now.
I have a child.
You're fired.
Oh. I'm still just walking.
I'm just going up the tree fort. It's so much fun.
Hey, there's a thing!
Oh, yeah, number three. That's good.
Hey. What the fuck left? Why did CR leave a fucking note out on this kid's fucking playhouse?
I think they're trying to lead us somewhere. Yay! Ding. I got down the slide.
Playing
so
on a slide in a horror game.
Good job.
Achieve get. Alright, head out into the spooky ass woods alone with nothing but a flashlight and pure guts.
Nope, just the flashlight.
Spill your guts.
Pure urine running down your... Hey, look at the light. Go to that.
Light is good. What's that? Hello? Is that a graveyard?
You're going to, like, walk into an invisible wall. I can feel it.
I'm not going to look back without sprinting forward first.
And then the thing that's behind you will just sprint as well.
That's not how this game works. You don't know.
A fucking generator? What is that thing?
It's a car. No,
the generator.
Generator.
Oh, yeah. Called it. Yeah, turn that thing on. Hank, you're supposed to go this way.
Leading me on much?
I think not.
I feel like it's just going to get turned off. The generator's just going to get turned off, like, right when I think I'm safe.
Do you actually think you're going to feel safe in this game?
Oh, no, I feel perfectly safe in these lights. I mean, it was day.
Oh, dude, that looks awesome. That skyline looks really cool.
Right? Because that's the sun.
Are you sure it's not the moon?
Halo Blaze of Arson. Yay.
Okay.
That was...
That evil-ass moon.
The moon.
Moon.
It always comes back on us.
Well, there's some more noises. I think they're just there just to freak me out, but that's okay.
It's gonna give you a little hug.
Just a little
murder hug.
With tendrils.
Tentacles.
No, just claws.
Claws? No, that's not as bad as tentacles, actually.
Think about it.
Tentacles with claws.
Well, look. Someone left
a
note.
He found a note on the floor.
I don't know what it says, but all right.
It was a note. I think I saw what it said, but I don't want to say.
Okay.
Because I'm not exactly happy about what it was saying.
It's like, don't go into the woods.
No, it was like, have you seen him?
No.
Have you seen my mummy?
Hell no.
Are you my mummy?
Are you my mummy?
Keep action button not X.
That is weird that the action button is not X.
Well, it is a computer game.
We could, like, change that.
Which has controller configuration added to it.
Yeah, but... What is this stuff?
Like...
Just sandbags for, like, they're preparing a flood?
Like concrete?
Might. Maybe.
It looks like a construction stuff, like they're gonna make an actual path or something.
They're gonna make a giant dome to contain the Slender Man.
Slenderman.
Wait, what?
What?
There's a slender guy?
Well, he's pretty skinny.
He's just a skinny dude that hangs out in the mountains.
Yeah. We should call him that. Skinny dude doesn't sound as bad.
Skinny dude?
He wears those skinny jeans like those kids do nowadays.
Slim? Call him Slim. Yeah.
Slim Pickens.
There we go. That's a good name for him. Slim Pickens! How dare you!
And you're gonna ride his nuke down on top of Russia?
You're gonna yee-haw.
Yeah.
Listen, it's got longer legs than you, so you running just lets it.
I know, and I've got like 2 foot legs.
You're like,
or less than that.
Like 4.5 feet tall.
You are a hobbit.
It's just necessary for a zoom every once. I'm not gonna go in there.
Oh no!
Until I push this button.
Until it lights up that whole place, and it's like, hey, you have to go here.
No, I want to go in there. But I don't, yeah, see.
Oh, no, once you go that way.
Fucking hell.
I guess we can go that way.
I want to totally go in this place.
That was burned.
Can you even head in there?
There's
can.
The music's changing.
It's
good.
Open, too.
It's a Slim Pickens theme song.
Yep. Slim Pickens. You dastardly.
It definitely seems like my flashlight is getting very much darker, so I am not going to stay in here.
Okay.
All right. Well, as long as you have
Yeah, you see how much darker it got in there?
Don't. Well, it's a darker room. It's not outside anymore.
I think your flashlight is actually getting dimmer.
What, you think it's going to charge itself?
I don't know.
Where's the light?
The floodlight's turned off.
Oh, yeah.
You might have walked away from him, so it shut it off.
It's on.
I'm trying to push the button.
Oh, they might have shut themselves off.
I think... Oh.
Oh, they're on. It's just...
Now they're
Everything's getting darker.
Well...
They're not on.
No, not on.
Huh. Is there another light thing?
I would prefer that there was...
I guess,
So now I don't know exactly where they want me to go.
Just wander around the woods for a couple hours. Because
I'm pretty sure it actually wants...
paved cement.
Go try and find the path again.
There's another thingy over there.
That's the one I got before.
Or is it?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm terrible at these.
That's okay. I'm not great either.
I'm trying to help.
Hold on.
Jesus, I thought I saw something.
Oh, dang. Just keep that to yourself.
It was just the light going off of bushes.
Slim pickings.
Yeah. Oh. Crows.
Just some birds. Fine. Oh, that's
good. Yeah, my light is a lot much... It's brighter now.
Maybe you're brighter now.
No, I'm still stupid.
Well, there's the door.
Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Okay.
Nope. Can't shut the door.
Dude.
Oh.
There's a
backpack. Can't do anything with it.
Oh, yeah, sure. You don't need that. You're going out in the middle of nowhere with no food, water, provisions.
I mean...
Just walking out into the middle of the forest with nothing but a flashlight in your hands. Sure.
Hey, this is a normal Thursday night for me.
And, like, a giant-ass notebook.
Oh.
I like it a lot.
Don't let him in.
Oh.
That's when you died.
Flashback?
Oh, shit. That was the whole opening?
God.
Now it starts.
What? Oh my god!
Oh, you're a flashlight.
Wow,
look at
look that.
New batteries.
I guess.
There should be like a reload button for your batteries. Oh god, look at that. So much
man, that is fucking...
That is a good flashlight.
Did they tone it down for that little fucking opening? Or what?
Ooh, goosebumps.
Can I turn it right?
What?
Okay.
What? Cricket?
Cricket!
I will kill you, Cricket!
Jiminy!
Stop mocking me!
Oh boy, we're getting into real woodsy territory here.
You need to head for the radio tower.
Your only hope.
This is not normally...
Hey look, there's a tower. You just...
Yes, walk in the tall grass. It is good for you.
Yeah, go up the ladder.
Look.
Hey, look at that.
One of
we found a page.
Now we've started playing.
We found the horror page. Excellent.
Can't
you
go
should,
up ladders,
you
silly. You should just keep walking. Never
look for
back.
Landmarks.
Never look back.
Oh, Jesus
Christ. I can't
Christ.
See shit, Captain.
Don't go in the tall wood. Don't go in the tall grass.
That sounds familiar.
Raptors. There's velociraptors in the tall grass.
Clever, Slender.
Clever girl.
Mr. Slim.
Slim Pickens.
Just don't ever look back.
Fucking hell.
Don't do it! Just
you found it.
Oh my god, I can't believe you. I can't believe you just did that.
Why?
You just look back.
I did not look back.
Yeah, you did.
He looked at the fucking paper to grab it.
No! He looked back.
Oh, fucking hate this.
It's just a lot. You're walking through the woods.
No, it's fine.
Why don't you
just
zoom in, just Slender's there somewhere.
And then I shit my pants, and then I die.
Then
yeah, that's how I would be.
The upside is at least you'll shit your pants on your own chair.
He's like,
not
oh,
mine.
Hey.
No. I've been saving up for this, man. It's going everywhere.
In your pants.
Oh, my God.
You don't like this at all, do you?
No. there's a note to your left. Right there.
I got it. Grab the Slender Man painting.
Now run.
Like the Dickens.
No, see, it's fine because... Oh, no. It just started to glitch.
I think in this version he can walk.
He is walking.
Not goddamn you. Just damn you.
See, look at him walking.
Yeah, good job.
Now run.
I'm not running yet because
run like the Dickens.
I'm fine. I don't need to run.
Dear God, Slenderman got a license.
We're all doomed.
See, it's a car.
And it's pretty fucked up.
It looks broked.
Yep.
And there's a paper. Leave me alone.
I'm not
taking the time to read it, so
you guys feel free to read it. Like halfway there.
Yeah, nothing. That's good.
It's
and there's
darker.
Been no uncompromising horror.
Shut the hell up. That's when it comes, when you're like, oh man, it's not that.
Look at the flickering light. Go over to that.
It's a flare.
It's a flare in front of a fucking toilet.
Some people gotta poop.
Just poop. Oh, there's one. Can't run. Don't run.
Can't run away. He'll find me. Do you hear that?
No.
No, look back.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
Run
he's here.
Like the Dickens.
You're like, don't look back. Yeah. Don't look back.
And then what did you do?
What'd you fucking do?
Hey,
what did you fucking do?
Go in there.
Oh, this looks like a fucking dead end.
Oh, there's gonna be a page in here.
I'm shitting my pants pretty much right now.
Listen, look for the page.
There
it is!
Good!
Help me! Now get the fuck out of here!
Same way I came in or this way?
No, that is a completely wrong way.
Don't do it. Oh, God.
There you go. Door.
It's good.
Yep, same way I came in.
Get the fuck out.
Just
and he's there. No, he's not.
Shut up! Shut the hell up! Is that it?
Oh, there it was!
Run!
You're not running anymore.
He's teleporting.
Go down this way.
I'm not going that back way. Fuck this. Fuck all of this.
What do you got? You only got like two left.
I don't care.
If you find them, you fucking run away and live happily ever after.
Fuck that. That's not how it works.
You all get raped in the end.
I haven't gone this way yet, so I'm going to go this way.
Well, that's not a way to go.
Shut up.
It's not a way to go. If you want to get lost in the forest, go this way.
Listen, just don't look back.
You want to follow the path.
Don't stop either.
I can't.
You're going to get lost in the forest
don't
so hard
stop
right now.
Believe it.
No, I'll be of no part of this because you're getting lost.
There's always a fucking page in the woods. Like,
that
look,
was the first game where it was nothing but woods.
Oh, God.
See?
You're running towards him.
I can't see shit, Captain.
He's walking towards you.
You might want to look at that card to see.
Yeah, that
card
I'm not
page.
No.
Look, the whole point of this game is to find fucking pages.
If I turn around,
if you don't get pages, you can't get out of the game.
Look,
see?
A page.
He's pissed.
Just run.
You got one more to find.
I can't run anymore. I'm out of stamina.
We're fine.
Go left.
Okay, you guys are just going to kill me because I'm going left now.
I didn't say nothing. So you mean Jeff.
It's all Jeff. Fine. Jesus.
Jeff,
see, look
this?
At that. It's just a boat on fire.
Yeah. And there's Slenderman.
You might want to run.
I can't. I was looking for a page because you're like, look for pages.
You should look for pages, but not whenever he's like on your ass.
I can't run anymore. I'm pushing the run button, and it's like, no.
All right, you're tired.
Circle back around so you can get back to there. Don't go in there. You've been in there.
Have you?
Yeah. That's where you got the one.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Okay.
So you need to circle back around to maybe that boat. That boat might have the last one.
Doubtful.
So I'd say run around this building and go back up.
I'm on a boat.
You do realize this has multiple levels, not just collect the pages.
Yeah.
You collect the pages, you go on to the next area.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds like a terrible idea, because this is already, like, terrible. You sure there's nothing in there?
You've already got that
Yeah,
one.
We already went in there.
I know, but not on this side of the building.
It's
one
building. You just go in and find the page for the building.
Jesus Christ.
You stop it, Slim.
Slim Pickens. Get the fuck out of here.
I guess.
Where was it?
Right. It was up the hill. And you're going down the hill.
Well, I get confused with my left and rights.
It's like, go up the hill. All right, I'm going to go straight down.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's it's the fine. Car.
Yeah, it's fine. Go right.
Keep going. Yeah, you're, that's fine. Yeah.
Doing good. Okay?
Follow yeah. the path, yep. then go left.
Yep, yep.
And it was right up there.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, yeah, yeah. Oh, fucking hell.
Fuck a duck.
Where? It was right here?
Yeah, there's a boat. Duh. There's nothing.
There isn't anything here.
Oh, dear.
I would have thought I would have been there.
Well, obviously you were wrong.
Gotta look for other landmarks.
There's probably gonna be somewhere on this path. There's gonna be no going through the woods
randomly shit. To your
for
right.
no reason.
Go right.
Go right?
He's right to your left.
He's go, right to my left.
You're
He's,
fine.
You're not helping.
It's all right, go left.
Incorrect.
This game is like the best thing ever invented.
Yep. What are you doing with your life?
I know, right?
As I'm walking down this path and just contemplating, what am I doing with my life?
What horrible series of events have led me here?
How did I get here?
There might be one on the tree.
Damn it, Slim Pickens.
What?
Yeah, go that way.
I don't think I've been this way. Yeah. But it's tall grass, so...
Yeah. Might just stop running.
Don't.
You're wasting your staminas.
Alright. No. Running.
Yeah, run now. But...
And you're back at the beginning.
Alright.
I can't.
Oh
shit!
fuck!
That was the wrong way to run!
I'm running along the edge of the fence. I can't run any that different direction.
Did you go to that watchtower?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah,
that was
the first place.
Alright, I can't remember. I got bad memories.
3 hours later.
Well,
I can't see shit.
Path. We
pop
found
out
you.
Of the fucking path and just
oh,
be like,
what's that? Is
there's
that
the second
the
one
door.
We found.
The board. A door.
There?
The door board.
Did we go that way?
Probably.
I think
it
I
was
right.
the gateway into our horror.
No, I think I came from the other direction, so I'm going to try
so
this
disorienting.
One. Yeah, it is. And
woods
then you get, like, everyone...
Woods usually are.
No,
good
I'm
run
usually
animation
really
too.
Good.
Look at the run animation. You like got this cool little thing.
Got the stagger?
Yeah. The flashlight
that's
doesn't
the truck.
Flame around too much. Oh, what the fuck was that? I don't know if that was... That did not look like a Slender Man.
That was probably where the next page is.
There looked like there was two of them.
There is a, oh god.
I can't
I
run
think
anymore.
I you're a chick.
I can't run anymore.
There's a car.
I can't run anymore.
It's because you're tired.
I want to run. I want to run, and I feel like adrenaline should be kicking in so that...
Look, your adrenaline has already been surging for like 30 minutes now.
Hey, look at the clock. It's only been... Yeah, it's been 30
oh,
minutes.
Shit! Alright, so we're back
let's,
down
let's,
here.
Yeah, let's just go right
let's in. Just run into the forest.
I want
to
be one of
the
forest people.
And
been
bring
down there.
Us a shrubbery.
There.
Oh.
Fuck,
just
fuck,
veer
fuck.
Off. Jump.
Fuck it. YOLO.
Hey, how's it going, buddy?
Hey, Slim. Just chill. Just chill. It's fine.
No, I can't run anymore. I'm out of stamina, and it's right behind me, and I don't want to turn around.
Well,
it's
listen.
Fine.
Don't turn around.
Shut up.
Don't do that.
I don't want to.
You're fine.
No, don't I'm worry. Not fine.
Don't worry.
This
don't
is
worry.
It, man.
It's fine.
I'm
you're
gonna
fine.
Fucking die now.
No, you're fine.
I'm stuck
you're
in a
stuck.
Tree.
Yeah. No, it's okay.
This is alright. This is fucking alright.
Man, why does the Slender Man hate these pages so much?
They're probably from his diary.
I know, right? He hates it when people read his diary.
Dear diary, I totally showed up in someone's peripheral vision
fucking,
today.
Fucking, fuck, that wasn't peripheral. That wasn't fucking peripheral.
Dear diary, I totally fucking jumped in front of a dude.
Fucking hell.
Dear diary, I love trees.
Dear diary, okay. As soon as line of sight is established, I attack mercilessly and without fear.
Shut up.
Oh, hey, buddy.
I'm back at the truck again.
You fucking camping bastard.
I can't.
Slenderman is totally camping.
He's close.
Slim! Quit camping.
Slenderman. Nobody likes camper.
So you have one more to find.
And I have not the slightest idea where it is.
My guess is it has to be somewhere close to the boat. Because that's the only other landmark we've seen that didn't have a page.
It could be down here. Just keep an eye open, guys.
Which way did we go last time? Left?
I think the way we are coming from was the way we went.
Because
I know we ran into the forest and just kind ran. Oh,
okay,
that's one
the
place, yeah.
Industrial stuff.
We've been there.
Okay,
I'm in as much of a fetal position
as
Slim.
I think you're running right into him!
Fuck.
Yeah.
And you just fucking straight up ran.
Achievement unlocked. It's a kill. Yes.
Because I think he can hurt you in little bits, but if you run into him, he'll kill you.
Yeah.
Well, let's see where we're at, shall we?
We try?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty.
Goddamn beautiful.
I don't think we have any of the pages anymore. That way.
I don't want to keep going.
Alright, this time. I think you went the wrong way.
No, I'm just checking around here because we didn't actually find any pages up here.
There's no pages over here. It's all in the next area.
Oh. Wait, I thought we were...
Oh, wait. Yeah, this is right. Anything over here?
Yeah.
Check that little hut.
Watch the first page be just on this other side. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Turn around! There might be a page on there. That way.
What the fuck is going on?
There's a butcher.
Hey!
Oh, look, a map!
Found a fucking map!
Da-na-na-na.
It probably does not work at all.
Okay.
It's just like adding to the book.
Bless you.
He's so afraid.
I'm allergic to this fear.
You're allergic to fear.
The fear.
Yeah, I went down there before and that fence fucking closed off.
Yeah. It's all in the next area. So, let's go to the hard part first and go to that little building, shall we? If you can find it.
I'm just going to go the same way.
Yeah.
Like, static?
That's the wind.
Like from a TV?
No, it's the wind.
Are you sure?
It's the goddamn wind.
All right.
It sounds like the wind.
I do have to say that looking back was my biggest mistake.
Well, no, you ran right into him. There was no big mistake.
Yeah. No,
you literally ran straight into him.
It was the entire build-up. You're like, yeah, just don't turn around. No, just don't turn around. I'm like, what? What's behind me? Ah! And then it got all downhill from there.
Well, once you start getting the pages, he'll start coming after you more often.
No, there's nothing here.
Nope, try the other side.
Say random.
They might be random.
They are random.
That's goddamn ridiculous.
Already. Oh, he's right there. Don't run into him this time, please.
I'm really good at these games, guys.
Good job. I know he looks like a tree.
He does look like a tree.
That is racist.
Hey.
No wonder he attacks you.
He's not a race.
Listen, he doesn't want to hurt you. He's just afraid.
He just wants equality.
Listen, he's more afraid of you than you are of him.
I highly doubt that.
I don't know. The level of fear here is very high.
Listen, he just wants to steal your soul.
I don't
think he wants to do that.
Oh, that was something.
And feast on your innards.
Maybe, yeah.
Did we run into the porta potty?
Yeah,
I think we
right there.
Did, with the flare, yeah.
It's got a newt.
Maybe.
Good thing the porta potty is...
Can't run.
...is next to that building, so you might want to go to the building.
No, it wasn't next to that building, was it?
It was.
Probably this way.
See? Is that it up there?
Looks like it.
I
think it's up this way.
You're seeing things, man.
It's either...
I don't know what you're looking at.
Either it's up here or the boat is.
Yeah, the truck. I kept running into the goddamn truck.
Right, you ran into the truck a lot.
All right, because there's going to be a truck.
Yeah, if you
go
left
boat.
Up, I think if you go down this path and you go left, you come to the boat.
No, we don't want you.
No, there's the building.
We're not friends.
Hey, now you're hurting his feelings.
You know what?
I keep getting stuck on trees.
You should probably stop that.
That would be great.
It'd be super awesome to not get stuck on trees.
It'd be super awesome if we got this done ahead of time because you can be around corners.
It'd be super awesome if we found the note before he found us.
That's pretty much the point of the game, so yes.
Especially in here. In here, yeah. It's kind of like this big maze building.
Yeah, it's like, who designed this shit? Honestly, this is like
it's
the bathroom.
It's just
going
to be somewhere fairly
three
easy
doors
to see,
to
I
get
think.
In here.
You think things, and they're not always going to be true.
I think only the truth, see? Oh, look at that, just right out in the open.
Right out in the open in this single room, and now I have to get out of this building.
All you had to do is walk by the room to see it. Oh, you had to get out of the building. Heaven forbid that's such a long walk.
It's that.
Yep.
Oh, he actually got out before he attacked.
Hey, you know what? Suck it.
Going up. Keep going up. Try to go as up as you can.
You can't.
I'm going to get so
high. Done. You're up.
Hey.
Oh, look at that. A gate.
Oh, that's probably the way out.
I didn't see that. Oh, there he was.
You know what? That's bullshit.
Hey, guy. What are you doing up here?
Hey, I like going to high places,
this
too.
This is actually one of my favorite hangout spots. I come out here to smoke.
It's like, well, you know that's it's not healthy for you, man.
Yeah, he's probably immortal, so it doesn't really matter.
Hey, that does not help the fear.
The fear.
That was not helping the fear either.
We're just talking about the fear.
He's a pretty cool character. Did you guys ever see that movie Low?
Low? Yeah, that was a good movie.
I really love that movie.
Where the guy tries to summon his the demon that stole his girlfriend, and then... Wait, have you seen it, Jeff?
No, I have not.
No spoilers.
Okay.
But there's a scene in there
we're putting this
talking
out on the internet. Please, no spoilers.
Suppose that is fair.
We don't want to be like 90% of the rest of the internet here.
Yeah, but the...
asshole.
There's
internet.
A scene in there where the demon randomly comes back, and he's smoking a cigarette, and he's like, what are you doing? And he's like, I had to go get my smokes.
There it is.
And he's like, why? And he's like, because it's cool.
Yeah.
And he's like, well, I'm a demon. I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Three to go.
Yeah. This is good. Now we just need to find paths. There's a boat over here?
You need to find the boat.
There's a car.
Oh, there's a car.
A random car.
I don't know if we came across this. Yeah, we did. What is that one?
Oh,
you didn't pick it up. You didn't pick it up.
I didn't see it.
It was on the door.
I'm stuck on the goddamn...
Was it?
Yes.
You walked right in front of it.
Say something sooner.
We did.
It flashed her past the screen.
You're going to have to go back and get it.
I'm going to go get it.
Camping, son of a bitch. Don't go in there.
Don't go in here?
Don't go in there.
He's right behind me. He's not going to be in front of me.
You don't understand the Slender Man.
I understand him perfectly. We get along.
No, you don't, because he kind of wants you dead right now.
Like he doesn't seem to like me, but he likes me.
See, other side. Other side.
See it?
It's right there. Right there. Right there you go.
Yeah.
Two more.
This is good.
Look, a path.
Paths are good.
I suppose.
No, there's another thingy.
Is that the same
one?
It looks like a different one.
Just get a note here. It's on the other.
Hey, found it.
Yeah.
That was the second one of those. That's probably the one we missed earlier.
And we were like, oh yeah, I've totally been there.
Yeah.
Now what?
We gotta look for the boat.
Or Port-a-John over here.
We already got the Port-a-John one.
Well, there's obviously more than one Port-a-John.
You're a Port-a-John.
You know...
Hey, name calling? Uncalled for.
Slim Pickens.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Yeah.
Been there. Done that. All that. Is that a thing?
Just walking through the forest. Not a care in the world.
Where are you going? I just want to give you hugs.
Hugs, not drugs.
Go up that way.
So this is the car, and I think a little bit further on, or up the hill or something, was
that?
I can't run anymore! Leave me alone! I'm tired!
He's like, listen.
He's like, please stop running from me.
I just...
Oh, there he is!
Fucking can't run anymore.
Then walk away.
Walk away.
Just walk away like a man.
Walk away.
To walk away as a man.
There comes a time for a man to walk away, I'll be a parade, and shit my pants the whole time.
I can't fucking, like, he does that, he creeps up on you, and you're like...
It's kind of a shtick.
Haters gonna hate, that's all I can say.
I'm so lost right now.
I think that's kind of the point.
I think I picked the right direction that time.
Alright.
Going towards the woods. Okay. Nothing possibly could go wrong this way.
I mean, sure. Message board again. Check the message board again.
Message board is, okay.
I can't tell which direction he's on. Alright. No, not there.
The water tower.
Yeah, you might have already gotten this one. Oh.
There he is. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you, dude.
Hey, guys.
Can I be in your movie?
What are you doing over here?
Damn it, Bakura. Listen, Slim.
Can I call you Slim?
Man, he's very persistent.
He is.
What do we got, like, one more?
I don't know. I stopped counting. I think, yeah, that's right. One more. Let's try this direction. Fucking stuck in a tree. Stuck in a tree. Stuck in a tree.
Yeah. What you getting stuck in the tree for?
Hey. What you gonna do when you're stuck on a tree? Stuck on a tree.
I'm just gonna start smashing because I think there should be something in these
rocks.
Use
your thunder smash.
Fucking Jesus.
Please don't walk away from me.
Please come back. I just want a hug.
I'm so lonely.
I need some friends.
I live in the woods.
People are always carrying around cameras and freaking out when their camera equipment starts breaking down every time I get close.
I mean, I'm just not EMA friendly.
You just put the camera down.
I have metal implants that...
The real problem here. He lost his face to a shrapnel in Afghanistan. And he's really just a war vet who has these magnetic plates in his face. And so he can't get close to people with camera equipment.
So you're saying he's kind of like Iron Man.
Basically, that's what I'm trying to say.
Iron Man, but in his face.
In his facial man.
No, that's not what I wanted to go.
It's the iron face. Why don't you check around that on the other side of the car?
Because he already got the one on the car.
Are you sure it was that car?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, there's multiple cars, but I think I got it.
Slender Man!
Curse you!
Stop being a dick and show me where the page is, please.
Can't be the son of a bitch. There's that building again.
Yep,
that
building again.
Building mocks me. Set it on fire.
Yep, that's what I would do. That way everything is lit.
The hippie shakes. Oh, did you find the boat?
The boat!
You found the boat!
Good job.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Fucking thing better be here.
There it is!
Where?
Turn around! It's on the fucking tree! It's on the...
No.
It's right there.
No. Okay.
You got it!
Okay.
Fuck you, Slender Man! All right, where the fuck do we go now?
Oh
shit!
Damn it! That's what you get for looking in circles.
What was I supposed to do?
You think this is what's supposed to be happening right now?
Oh, this is part of the story.
You notice you're not doing anything, but she's still running?
This is true.
Oh, you might want to turn. Oh!
I'm in adrenaline mode.
Yeah.
Loading.
Well, that's good. You done good.
We passed it.
Does anybody want this sweaty controller?
Nope.
Oh, still have battery on light. Ridiculously long-lasting camera.
Well, it's only been recording for like 50 minutes.
But the sun's still...
Maybe you just turned it on when you woke up.
That's convenient.
There he is. There's a place to go.
Oh, it's so pretty.
So.
Oh, it's so peaceful out here.
It's light out now?
I could live out here forever. Wait a minute.
No.
Don't be saying stuff like that.
That's not good.
I'm just going to go here. It looks like it's protected by charms. It's green.
I think that's just like rust.
Okay. I can believe what I want to believe. Oh, I'm as close to the...
Falcor lives.
Hello? Is anybody in this horrible shack? Go to the shack.
It's fine. It's just a shack.
No, it's broke. No,
it's locked.
Closed off.
They must not like
visitors. Hey, there's a page.
Yay.
1 of 8.
No!
CR.
Okay. Cool story, bro.
Brah.
Broseph.
Broheim.
Broheim. No, I just mispronounced the same thing you just said.
There's a couple of other ones like that I'm not gonna.
Brotato?
No.
Bromageddon?
No.
Those aren't my footprints, everyone. Those are not my footprints.
Well, hey, listen.
Music cue.
Can't be about you all the time.
Yes, it can. It can definitely be that way, and I'd be okay.
Okay.
Hello? Is anybody in this horrible area?
Hello?
Full of the slender...
That was interesting.
All right.
We're closing.
Cool. All right,
number 6.
Clues.
Yeah.
We're unraveling this horrible mystery.
Look.
Oh,
look at that.
No.
There we go.
No.
We should go in there.
No.
No, listen.
Listen.
No.
You have to go in there. There's nowhere fucking else to go.
There's a building over there.
Well, look. You can check out the building if you want, but eventually you're going to have to go there.
I'm fine, because...
What's this building you're talking about?
That one.
Is that... Why aren't you going over to it, then?
Just staying on the path, because I just want to be... I don't want to go in the fucking tunnel.
You're going to go in the tunnel.
But the tunnels are where the mystery is.
There's going to be a light at the end of the tunnel. I just see this the way it is. There's going to be a light at the end of the tunnel, and that's going to be me dying.
But what if it was a tunnel of love?
I don't want to be loved by that man.
Man.
Oh.
Listen.
And therein lies the problem.
In all actuality, he's probably already done that to you.
Oh!
I mean, you did wake up in the middle of the forest.
Dang it.
He just took your little memory chip of what happened, and he's like, let's keep that for later.
Yep.
Put in another one.
Need the memories.
Thanks for the memories.
Is that a mad poster? Looks like a mad poster.
The boy's missing.
Missing.
Matheson.
Looks like a douche.
Fucking 8-year-old kids going missing.
No, I mean,
I was 8-year-old, I didn't go missing.
I don't have problems with kids.
Look
I'm
at those
just,
red barrels.
It's just that kid. He looked like a dude.
Now what if...
Oh. You start running.
So there might be horrible monsters in this area.
Can you do anything with your flashlight?
Put it away.
Shine it brighter or something?
Go further. Turn your flashlight to double flashlight.
Yeah.
That's not a real thing.
Oh,
shit, it is a real thing. That might have been why your flashlight was so bad earlier.
No, you have to hold that button down.
Oh, you do?
Unless you're saying your controller has a sticky button.
Hmm.
You gonna take blame for it? Sticky controllers?
What?
Oh.
It doesn't get it.
That doesn't make sense.
Why would a controller be sticky?
It's dark outside again. How does it do that?
Magic?
So fucking quickly.
Slenderman magic, man. What do you expect?
He's a magic man?
Dude, he can appear of you out of nowhere.
He's pretty magical.
Don't. I don't want to follow those arrows.
You're going to.
He's got those magic cards.
And you can't jump.
I cannot jump. I am vertically incapable.
Maybe you're actually like on one stilt. Like you got just a peg leg, so you can't really run very well.
That would explain why you can't run very fast.
Yeah.
Is somebody drawing trees again?
No, those are arrows.
Arrows. Well, that's helpful.
I'm sure that whoever left
them. What does
that
say? Get to the tower!
Get to the tower!
Hey, turn that on. There's a generator right there.
It's good for you to turn on generators. 1 of 6.
Hey!
Good job. Wait,
what? Doors have opened up everywhere.
Now,
letting forth the evil within.
I don't.
Once Evil Within comes out, we're going to be playing that.
Spoilers. I have to go to the bathroom, and I don't want to have...
a spoiler?
You know what?
Fucking hell. What the hell?
I didn't ask you.
WTH.
I don't...
Coleman.
Can I pause it?
Why?
I got to go to the bathroom, and this is not a good game to have to go to the bathroom during.
Pause it.
All right, pause it.
Yay! Just don't need to wet myself.
So that happened. Current goal, activate 5 generators to power the elevator and escape. Escape. I don't know.
Scrapbook.
Yeah.
Oh, we missed 4.
Who cares about 4? Lots of playing cards.
How many do we have? 14 out of 32.
Well, that's good. Ugh.
What?
I don't know.
Yay! I came back.
Yay!
Yeah, we can continue with our journey.
We shall continue until your next death.
Are you recording?
I've been recording this whole time.
Yeah. Oh my god! You've been what?
What?
I don't know. And you just gotta find generators, not pages.
Yeah. Generators are a lot fucking bigger.
And they glow. Like there was one in there.
Fuck off.
But then there's a monster. And then the other monster.
I only found one generator.
Well,
this looks like a room
but
that would have
only
a generator.
5 left. I'm waiting for the Slender Man to appear.
I'm not. I have no interest in that. That sounds boring.
But that's whenever the game gets interesting. Where are you going?
No idea. I'm not going backwards.
All
you're like, not
look the same.
You're like looking for generators in tiny little crevices, which they are not in.
You wait for it. You haven't played this game before. There'll be this tiny little generator. Like, yeah, you found the mini generator.
There might be a generator in that room. Go right. I think I saw
yeah.
a generator color
Go
in there.
Ahead.
Go in there.
I don't wanna.
No, no,
oh,
works.
Thanks, guys.
No
if
problem.
I die now, it's all your fault.
No, if you die now, you're the one playing.
Probably going up the stairs.
Fuck that.
Oh, look, a generator.
There we go.
Wrong.
There we go.
Yeah.
4 more to go.
Oh.
I turned on some lights.
Hey, there's one over there. See it?
Did you hear something?
I'm pretty...
It's right there.
But I'm pretty sure that's where I was.
Oh, that might be right. Yeah, this is one of the doors that opened.
Oh,
what the fuck is that?
Flashlight him.
What the
fuck
is that? Oh, Jesus Christ, he's got a horrible face.
I forgot what the fucking button was.
Run!
Okay? I was trying to figure that out.
I don't know if that even works.
I'm limping.
You're crawling. Get up.
He fucked you up. Or she? I don't know. You can't go that way. Not until you have all the
generators
going.
Okay.
All right.
I have to try to remember what that button was.
So you ran into the horrible monster.
I'm trying to remember what that... There it is.
There you go. You do
I
that
don't too. Even think that'll do anything. I think this is a game of running away.
I'm
that thing
pretty
was
sure...
fast.
That thing was really fast.
Well,
oh,
we'll
look, another
find
generator.
Out, won't we?
Oh, fuck yeah. Well, let's do this.
You're just gonna hold out?
Maybe.
I'm making my stand.
Oh...
Oh, dude, it works. That just stops him.
Get back,
walk forward.
Fucker. Don't let him get close.
Oh, he got close.
Does that thing have a chest?
I don't know. It's got a hoodie.
You're not doing good.
I am not great at this game. We have determined this.
I'm not saying, like, you're crawling at the game. I'm saying that you're hurt.
Oh, well, that too.
Are we sure? I don't even know where the hurt is.
I don't think that... I don't think.
They might only have, like, a certain... You might only have, like, a certain number of hits.
Probably three, because the magic number in video games is three.
Yeah.
And I still don't know if I can kill those things.
You can at least stop them.
Slow them.
But you cannot kill them. Away.
You can. I think your run is maybe slightly faster than his.
Think so?
Yeah.
There's hoping.
Don't quote me on that, but...
I'm still going to try and run.
No. Bad.
No.
So is that like the Slender Man's like younger brother or something? Is that his kid?
It's his kid?
A lot
brother.
Of people say it's his kid. Oh, well, two more.
Let's try not going.
Go upstairs. Upstairs is good.
Maybe.
I'm going to die.
Probably. But, you know.
I think it's
YOLO.
It's gone away.
there it is.
There it is. Flashlight it.
I forgot again what the button was. And it
doesn't
do shit.
Oh, God.
No, okay. You got him. Stab it.
You little bitch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought he was running away. Why don't you... You might...
I'm going to just back away.
Man, this is... I don't know what you're supposed to do here. Because he just keeps following you.
Doing that?
Maybe break line of sight with him and he'll go away.
Yeah. Just run. Sprint.
And... generator. No, that's not one.
It's a box. No.
Oh, hey, it's still coming. Where are you going, buddy?
Oh, fuck.
I want to give you a death hug.
With my teeth.
Is it giggling at you?
Don't say that. That sounds creepy. Like, I don't want it to be giggling.
It might be giggling.
Running much faster.
This is a fun game.
Looks like you don't run out of run this time around.
Wonderful.
Hooray!
Or that you know of.
Okay, you like the naysayer over here?
Did you run out of run?
Yeah.
Well, you might want to turn around.
No, I'm pretty sure I was running pretty fast. I might have lost him. I'm more worried about it popping out in front of me because I keep looping back. Ooh, that looks like a...
Now he jumps in front of
you. It kind of looks like it's going to be a dead end.
Oh, hey there, little guy! We caught up with you.
We don't like your face.
Stop it!
Oh, stop! Just go away.
Stop it.
I keep missing!
I think you can just keep it on him.
Yeah, I can't just keep... I can't focus and move. I don't think... Well, I can. Okay. Still just don't... I can't see if I do it, and I don't know where I'm going then.
I think that's kind of the...
I think you backed yourself into a corner.
Thank you.
Fuck off, kid!
Your mask is stupid!
Don't tell him that. He's gonna get mad.
I don't think it's a mask. There he is.
He's like, hey.
Stop it. You need what? Two more or something?
Yep, just two. See? Little green lights above the way out. Can you go away?
Probably not.
No, he's probably gonna jump out in front of me like I was expecting before. Because I'm waiting for it. He's trying to flank me. Did I get this one?
Looks like
I don't know if you've been in here yet.
A generator in here or something. Oh, hey kid.
Stab it.
Oh god.
I'm very bad at
that thing. That thing is terrifying.
It's just very quick.
You're gonna capture yourself. Oh,
here you got that one.
Look, cool, one I got already.
There he goes.
I tried to fucking...
Oh,